Robert Poulet, September 4, 1893 October 6, 1989, was a Belgian writer, literary critic, and journalist. Politically, he was a Maurice-inspired integral nationalist who became associated with a collaborationist newspaper during the occupation of Belgium by Nazi Germany. Literature. Educated at the Faculté des Mines in his hometown, Poulet served in the First World War and before taking odd jobs in Belgium and France. He began writing for a number of literary reviews in the 1920s and published his first novel, The Surrealist Hanji, in 1931. He became a part of the group Du Lundi that built up around Franz Hellens, which attacked the regional novels prevalent in France at the time and instead endorsed magic realism. As a literary critic, he became noted for his rejection of female authors, dismissing them as midinettes and diable. Politics. Poulet was involved in politics during the early 1930s when he was a member of the corporatist study group Reaction. Although not altogether enamored of Nazism, he became the political director of Le Nouveau Journal, a collaborationist paper launched by Paul Collin in October 1940. A strong supporter of Belgian independence, he was heavily influenced by Charles Maurras and the Action Française, and by 1941 was in agreement with Raymond de Becker that a corporatist, authoritarian party of state should be created. His idea was soon abandoned, however, when the Nazis decide to instead back Léon Degrelle and Rexism, a philosophy to which Poulet was opposed. Despite all of this, Poulet never opposed the Nazis and frequently wrote in support of them during his time at Le Nouveau Journal. He also praised them in their war against the Soviet Union due to his own strict anti-communism. He was sentenced to death in October 1945 for collaboration but, after serving 6 years imprisonment, ostensibly on death row, he was released and allowed to return to France. Later years. Following his move to France, he published a number of autobiographical novels in which he sought to justify his wartime collaboration as merely trying to safeguard the monarchy and Belgian independence. He would also act as a reader at editions De Noël and Plon, as well as writing for the far-right journal Rivarol, the Catholic paper present in Écrits de Paris, amongst other publications. He was a close friend and supporter of Robert Frisson and joined him in advocating Holocaust denial. Despite Poulet's controversial opinions, famed The Adventures of Tintin cartoonist Herge, who worked for Poulet during the war, maintained a lifelong friendship with Poulet until Herge's death in 1983. Poulet's autobiography, Cenest pas un vie, appeared in 1976. He died in 1989.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.